Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Soll ich hier alleine in so ein Ding rumrennen oder was? What the fuck?
Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
Sieht das geil aus, hier drinne.
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like a big wish.
Alter, der erste Fight.
Hey, Dick, 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 bro, bro. I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Also, er ist schon total geschädigt, das merkst du.
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you think about going.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead. Drop it. If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed was you'd be dead too.
Well, just drop it.
What the hell?
Alter, das ist schon geil.
Okay, here we go.
Heard enough out of you.
Das hört sich auf jeden Fall nach viel Arbeit an, da.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Alter Gott im Himmel, habe ich mich erschrocken, Alter. Erschrocken, Alter. Alter, das ist geil. Brutal geil gemacht. Krasse Sache auf jeden Fall. Teile holen. schön nach Munition und zu gucken, dass immer was Feines. Kann man ja immer gebrauchen.
Another nest. How many Molotovs you got left?
Whoa. You just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
Er hat bestimmt sowas dran am Auto.
This will just take a sec.
Dann hauen wir mal ab, wa? Ein bisschen was ausgeräuschert hier.
Thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, just turn in the bounties and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
Or you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need, you ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards. Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!